Hi everyone. In this example, I'm going to show you how to convert decimal time into hour minute format of time. In this example, we have one record at 7 hours, a second record at 7.09 hours, and a third record at 7.44 hours. I want to show this 7 as 7 hours and 0 minutes, 7.09 as 7 hours and 5 minutes. First, I'm going to need to bring in handle time. Second, I'm going to calculate the hours, and you're simply going to round the handle time to 0 decimals. So each of these times, we're going to drop anything after the decimal point. And we return all 7s. For the minutes portion, we're going to take the average handle time, 7.44, minus the hours, which is going to compute to 0.44, multiply by 60, and we're going to round that down to 0 decimal points. And that will give us minutes, 7 and 26. To bring it all together, I need to turn this into a timestamp by taking date time plus, I can include any date here, I just need to give it a date. So I just chose 1900 January 1st. I'm going to add the string version of hours, a colon, and the string version of minutes. That's going to give me a date time format like this. I want to format this a little bit differently, so I can go into the format and I'm going to choose this format right here. Once you choose a format, if you click custom, that format is shown on your custom field. So I can remove what I don't need here. I don't need month, day, year, and I don't need seconds. One little glitch after I changed that format, I changed it on the pane, not on the header. So I'm going to put this on text and we're going to show the correct format. At this point, I can remove hours and minutes, and we have our answer.